since I left the city.
Hey, Nolan, can you protect this camera until the end of warm-ups? That would be huge.
You got it. Is it live?
Yeah.
What's up, fam?
Hi, Mom.
Follow at Nolan Albright 7. Like, comment, post, subscribe.
You'll like his Harry Potter meme from yesterday.
Yeah. You know.
That was great.
Why is it always us three? Skylar's been wondering that for 6 years.
It's not
viral yet, but I just announced it to all of the YouTube audience.
Oh yeah, guys. So here, look, any Harry Potter fans?
Yeah.
I'm Ron.
Yeah. Harry Potter, Harry Chest. We got it all.
Yeah, this game needs a ref. Whoever is assigned to do that, please fulfill that assignment. Let's see. It's probably the other team in your pool, right? Which was, yeah, Solomon, Riley, and Pilch, they're still around. Oh yeah, okay, they worked your game. Then whoever they traded assignments with needs to ref this game. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, just about ready to go. On the far side here, we have Moss Volley, Nolan Albright on the left, Tomas Goldsmith on the right, Skylar Lillithorpe at center, and on the near side, Kyle Overby, number 21, Will Crafton Gray, and Aaron Lang at the center, and what a start! Nolan Albright with the near serve. Both of these teams will be moving on to the semifinals, but the winner of this one will win the pool and have a better seed. Best 2 out of 3, 21-21-15. There is a tape serve.
I've always been the one to say the first goodbye. That's a love and lose 100.
Here is Aaron Lang back to serve.
say my name like I have never heard before. I'm indecisive.
The on two ball from Skyler, the left-handed setter, and probably the first of many of those that we might see in this match. Part of what makes this Moss Volley offense very dangerous. That took the tape barely, yes. Tied up at two. Nice rip there by Tomas Goldsmith down the line. Interesting little storyline here, perhaps. Tomas Goldsmith against Kyle Overby and Aaron Lang, with whom he's played many a Waupaca boat ride tournament. So no need to do a whole lot of scouting homework here for either of these two teams. Yeah, big block there by Tomas. Kyle working to catch up to that ball. 4-2 here early in the first as Skyler continues to serve. That serve missed out of bounds. That should be our first side change of the match. I have 4-3, Moss Volley. So Kraft, Lang, and Overby serving down by one. Straight over the top goes Kyle Overby. I see over there Tim distributing jello shots. I love it.
Are you high enough to skills that I'm here?
Nice shot down the line by Nolan. Six serving four for Tomas.
I made no promises. I can't do golden rings, but I'll give you everything. Magic is in the air.
Yeah, I thought that was two touches against Kraft, right? Great blocking by Skylar Lillithorpe to win that point. One motion. Take serve. It'll be five serving seven. Oh, goodness. Thank you. Thank you, Katie. It's my special day.
I'm
made no promises. I can't do golden rings, but I'll give you everything.
Cheers, Tim and Katie. Thank you, guys.
Magic is in the air. There ain't no science here, so come get your everything.
Tonight.
I made no promises. I can't do golden rings, but I'll give you everything.
Tonight.
Magic is in the air. There ain't no science here, so come get your everything.
High level volleyball. You know what that means. That means service errors, everyone's favorite. 6 serving 8. I think we might have to institute a drinking rule for the crowd every time a serve is missed. That might get a little dangerous. I think we're going to do it anyway, though.
Yes!
Say that you're mine. I made no promises. I can't do golden rings, but I'll give you everything.
And the crowd goes wild. Oh, crowds really should go wild for that one. That ball was in. That thing was crushed. What a shot by Will Craft.
I made no promises. I can't do golden rings, but I'll give you everything. Magic is in the air. There ain't no science here, so come get your everything.
Tonight.
7 serving 9, right, boys?
Give me a half step left, Will. 7-9, yeah. Love it, yeah.
Would have been an all-time highlight. Not good hand contact. Really good defense by both teams. Moss Valley takes the point. It's 10-7. Sounds like somebody's Instagram story is connected to the Bluetooth. Rookie mistake. Ah, there we go. What did I tell you guys about aiming at my camera? Eight serving 10 for Will Craft. Textbook cross-court swing there from Nolan Albright, 11-8. Craft over the top, looking for a touch, is not going to get one. 12-8, Moss Valley. Beautiful shoulder action by Kyle Overby. That is a side change at 9-12. Craft huge move, covering the entire net with just one blocker. Way over to shut down Goldsmith. Over be serving again. 10-12, excuse me. Overby over rotates down the line. Moss Volley catches a break. It's 13-10. Field goal right through Tomas's arms. Kill for Will Kraft. If only those were worth 3 points in this game, too. Yeah, I've got 11-13. No touch, that ball out of bounds. Yeah, Kraft diving to the inside. Definitely did not touch that ball. 12-13 now. Bailout swing there by Kraft off the block of Albright. Good question. Why are you blocking there, baby? Awesome. Clearly he's blocking to give you a target there, Willie. 13-14. Side change, 15-13, Moss Volley. Oh yeah, good job, crowd. Keep following the rules. Miss serve is a social. High over the block, out of bounds, no touch there from Overby, 16-13. Cheers. I would love to join you guys in playing this game. I just don't have anything to drink right now. Oh, amazing. Thank you, Janae. You're a hero. 14-16. Nice shot there. All started with very good serving from... Oh, Oh, a serve. Nolan Albright right on the baseline. Big insurance point there. It's 18-16. Sure enough, occasionally in men's volleyball, you serve tough enough, sometimes it pays off. I got a condo in Manhattan. Baby girl, what's happening? You and your ass invited. So gonna get to clapping. Go pop a phone, pop a phone. Turn around and drop it for a pack. Drop it for me. I'll rent some beach house in Miami. Beautiful shot by Kraft. Good vision, the double block. That gives us a side change at 17-18. Getting good here, boys and girls. First to 21, win by two, takes the first set. That ticked the tape just barely. Yeah. I barely hear that one from over here. 19-17 for Tomas. Also, I just received a text of just a horrific pun that I refuse to use on the microphone, Steve. Nice try. Nice shot, Kyle. Good double block vision again. 18-19. But Aaron, Kyle, and Will need a break point from somewhere. Deep cross court, out of bounds, no touch, and there is the break point right on cue. With the serve of Will Kraft, it is 19-19, and we might as well call it, ladies and gentlemen. This is overtime. First to get 2 points clear, takes the set. 19s, yeah. Yeah, it's overtime. First to win by two. Cheers to that one. Set point, Masvali at 20-19. Skylar Lillithorpe, the lefty, back to serve. Wow. Cranked down the line by Kyle Overby. Yeah, Tim, is it okay to call it overtime now? All right. Even though it's the exact same thing, same situation. 2020. Over. Good effort defensively, but smart located shot by Skylar. 21-20. Nice high rip by Kyle Overby to keep the set alive. Overtime continues. It's 21-21, and that is a side change. I'm Through the Arms of Will Craft. Kill for Nolan Albright. 22-21, set point Moss Volley once again. Rip by Kraft off of a coverage play and through the block and down. We're still going. It's 22 all. Skyler, high degree of difficulty to be able to hit the ball down the line in that situation. Set point 23-22. What an unbelievable pass by Will Craft. Wow, diving to his left, one-hand stab to keep the set alive. Yeah, that deserves a cheers for sure. Incredible play, Willie. 23-23. Is that a timeout? Okay. How deep will we go? Not over yet, ladies and gentlemen. 23-23. Get comfortable. We're going to be here for a little while. Tomas single-handedly delaying his own tournament by going to 23-23 in the first set. And calling timeouts. Here's Overby. Crushed by Skyler, the lefty. Nice scoop by Kraft. But it wasn't enough to win the point. Albright now serving for the set. Blocked by Tomas against Kyle, and the double block wins the first set for Moss Volley, 25-23 over Kraft Lang and Overby. That was a good one, and a tone setter of what we're going to see here the rest of the day. This one, then one more match of pool play, then straight into the semifinals. Set number two. coming right up. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, grab a drink, get comfortable. More great volleyball coming up, set number two. Yeah, Evan, you got it going on over there. Moss Volley, Tomas, Nolan, and Skyler against Kyle, Will, and Aaron. Tyler Will's over there living his life. You look great, dude. Seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. At night, day and night. Nolan Albright to get us underway. He's all alone, some things will never change. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. At night, hold the phone. Will Kraft making two blockers, look invisible. On the move, can't seem to shake the shade. Within his dreams, he sees the life he made. The pain is deep. A silent sleeper, you won't hear a peep. The girl he wants don't see no one in two. It seems the feelings that she had her through. 'Cause day and night, the lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. Ooh, Kyle missed it out of bounds after making a great defensive play. Moss Volley is on the board. It's one apiece. He's all alone, some things will never change. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. Slow mo. When the tempo slows up and creates that new. He seems alive, though he is feeling blue. The sun is shining, man, he's super cool. The lonely nights, they fade away. He slips into his white Nikes. He smokes a clip and then he's on the way. To free his mind and searcher, to free his mind and searcher, to free his mind and searcher. Day and night, the lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. It's cool to see the adjustments these two teams are making, starting to bring a lot more double blocks. These guys are teeing off on the ball right now. Here's Kraft. Good effort by Kraft trying to chase it down, but it is pool play, so I think that was the smart choice there, Willie. Tied up at two. Skylar's turn. Awesome pass by Kraft, and it results in a Kyle Overby kill. 3-2. I've got 3-2, yeah. They serve Kyle Overby. That pass couldn't be brought back. It's 4-2. By Kraft, huge one-on-one against Tomas, 5-2. Nice start by Lang, Kraft, and Overby. Cheers to that service error. What a swing by Nolan Albright. That was awesome. We got a one-point game. Nolan Albright chops it cross court. We're tied up at 5, 3-0 run for Moss Volley. Nice high swing there for Overby off the block and out of bounds. 7-6. Side switch, it's 7-7 in the second set. ace serve, Skyler Willothorup. Moss Folly takes the lead, 8-7. Ripping down the line. Moss Valley with a 2-point lead, 10-8. Right in transition. Great defense. Turns into a point, now a 3-point lead. I got 9-11. Wow. Another highlight reel bomb by Nolan Albright down the line. 12-9 side change with authority. Straight down by Albright, overpass forced by Goldsmith. 13-9, Moss Valley trying to separate here. Moss Valley after the team's trade service errors. See if Skyler can put one in play here.
Take me high. Let me make you rise.
I've got 11:14. Rip cross court by Albright, really showing that sideline to sideline range. 15-11. Field goal, and there it is. That was only a serve there, Aaron Lang, right on the baseline. It's 13-15 at the side change. One more of you clowns aims at my camera, I swear. Beautiful play by Will Craft. Take the transition. 14-15. Aaron, Will, and Kyle on a little run here.
Float serves the meta.
Float serves are underrated, Aaron. That's a good high cross court rip there by Tomas. But you won't be one. Like what? Beautiful play by Overby. Getting his feet to pass that short serve. And then up quick to put it away. 15-16. Tape served by Kraft, 17-15. Oh, I like the idea on that shot. It's not the execution. Good defense by both teams, but the hitting error gives Masvali a 3-point lead, 18-15. Closing in on the win. Honey got a sexy on steaming. She give my hotness a new meaning. Perfection, mommy, you gleaming. Hybrid serve missed out of bounds, 16-18. Serve. Kyle Overby right in the seam. It's 17-18 at the switch. This is not over yet. Ace serve again. No way. Two in a row for Kyle. It's tied at 18. Clutch late serving here in the second set. During this timeout, I'm just catching up on the score. The U.S. Women's National Team is playing right now, first week of Volleyball Nations League in Turkey. We're actually beating Turkey 2-1 with a B team, which is amazing. So shout-outs to the U.S. Women's National Team. On that subject, tomorrow morning, I will be flying out to Ottawa, Canada, to cover the first week of Men's Volleyball Nations League. I will be there with the USA Men and all the other teams, just catching the best volleyball in the world. It's courtside. It's going to be sweet.
Switch up. I want your love right next to me. I can't erase you out of my memory.